are to Thomas.
Thank you.
Thomas was waiting at a junction when a bus arrived. "Hello," said Thomas. "Who are you?" "I'm Bertie. I've come to help you with your passengers today." "Help me," said Thomas. "I can go faster than you." "I'll race you," said Bertie. The station master said, "Are you ready? Go." At first, Bertie drew in front. "Why don't you go fast? Why don't you go fast?" called Annie and Clarabelle. "Wait and see. Wait and see," hissed Thomas. He'd remembered the level crossing. There was Bertie, fuming at the gates, while they sailed gaily through. "Goodbye, Bertie," called Thomas. Then they had to stop at the station to let off passengers. "Quickly, please," called Thomas, and off they went again. We'll beat Bertie yet. We'll beat Bertie yet, called Annie and Clarabelle. We'll do it. We'll do it, panted Thomas. Then he heard Bertie. Goodbye, Thomas. You must be tired. Sorry, I can't stop. Oh, dear, said Thomas. We've lost. But he felt better after a while. As they crossed the bridge, they heard an impatient honk, honk. There was Bertie, waiting at the traffic lights. Bertie started with a roar and chased on after Thomas again. Now, Thomas reached his full speed. Bertie tried hard, but Thomas was too fast. We've done it. We've done it, panted Thomas. Everyone was there to celebrate Thomas's victory, but they gave Bertie a big welcome, too. starts with Thomas. Let's go with Thomas. Every day, Sir Topham Hatt came to the station. Hello, he said to Thomas. Don't let the silly freight cars tease you. You have an important job as a special helper in the yard. Lots of freight cars, and Thomas worked very hard, pushing and pulling them into place. There was also a small coach, and two strange things his driver called cranes. That's the breakdown train, his driver said. The cranes are for lifting engines and coaches and freight cars. One day, James came rushing through too fast. Help, help, they're pushing me, he panted. On, laughed the freight cars. Soon came the alarm. James is off the line. Get the breakdown train quickly. Thomas was coupled on, and off they went. Thomas worked his hardest. Hurry, 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 he puffed. Bother those freight cars and their tricks. I hope poor James isn't hurt. Found James in a field. James's driver and fireman were feeling James all over to see if he was hurt. Thomas pushed the breakdown train along to James. He pulled the freight cars out of the way. Oh dear, they groaned. Sirs, you right. Sirs, you right, puffed Thomas. Thomas helped James back to the shed. Thomas, you're a really useful engine, said Sir Topham Hatt. And you shall have a branch line all to yourself. Oh, thank you, sir, said Thomas. Now, Thomas is as happy as can be. He has a branch line and two coaches called Annie and Clarabel. He puffs proudly backwards and forwards with them all day. Start to Thomas. Let's go with Thomas. Thank you. Thomas. Thomas's quiz.